neighborhood and friends and neighbors and brothers and sisters, we have a treat for you tonight. So I got some crazy girls together, and we are going to call them the Aviovahinis. Yes, sir. But first of all, we like to open the dance. I'm going to give you the list of dances we are going to do tonight. We are going to open with two beautiful ladies called Nati and Inge. And they're going to present the Hawaiian hospitality. And the second dance this evening will be Pearly Chef. And there will be the all the Aviovahinis. Then we'll have a beautiful girl, and of course she's beautiful. She's my granddaughter. And she will dance. Okay. And she will dance for you, little brown dance. And then at the end of the first intermission, the Wahinis will all dance again for you on tiny bubbles. So, without further ado, here we are, Inge and Nate, Hawaiian hospitality.
Jack, why can't you be a Aviovahini? Love. Yeah. nervous. Thank you.
and dancing. Do the hula. Yours?
Harder!
What?
Harder!
She's doing the hula! My granddaughter, so you got her part real good.
It's her granddaughter. Oh,
and then we have Emmy. With Hawaii 5-0.
Oh yeah,
Oh,
I read